Hey guys, have you heard of Homestuck?
I can't do it authentically. I'm not going to do it because my stepmom's on a Google meeting.
Is that true? That
does. Yeah. So can you edit like over like when I said meeting? Can you just put like a picture, like a stock image of like a Google?
Recording this?
Yeah, I've been.
I thought you just had OBS open. As
everything.
A
32 minutes. I mean, it is a joke. It's a joke in itself. I mean, look at this little guy.
True. Dude, all of us have been using our real ass fucking names.
It doesn't matter. They're not gonna.
I can blur.
It's not a clown, baby.
You got a clown. I've got a clown.
What's the joke, man?
I'm going to leave.
Chicken pot pie.
Gangster's Paradise.
Amish.
The original, not the Amish ones. No, the Amish can't create.
There's another parody.
Uh oh.
I got this. I am so
hold
smart.
On, let me ask James Agent East from Dead Meat. Hal 9000.
Cool.
What did I get? Seven. Right?
I was gonna say I knew Kieti Mundi was one, and I knew IG88 Panda Baba and
Duke. Ayo, someone put Duke in here. Duke Nukem.
I don't think I picked that one. Actually, I think I completely skipped over that one.
Everybody got it right. That's hilarious.
I was gonna say, if you got this wrong, you're playing checkers.
If
you get this wrong, you're playing checkers, dude. That's crazy.
You're stupid.
You need to
get better.
I'm putting all of mine in one. I don't like.
Wait, you could put multiple slices in one spot.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
It'll give you more points, but it's also less chance that it'll land on yours.
So.
Death was an answer on here until you pointed it out. I'm nervous.
If you don't break, you're gonna land there. If you don't break bread, you fake.
You found a slice all your own. You dad.
I call shenanigans.
I'm just better at hiding seek than y'all. You can
win it right here. Winner wheel.
No.
No way. Okay.
Yes!
Like just barely.
No!
Okay. I was like just barely.
Land on that downfall.
It's not too late to snatch. Hey, I get to spin again. What happens if I get the death ones here? So I just like Omega lose?
You fail.
We're about to find out.
Oh. Hey, all y'all get points. Have fun.
Swagtastic.
I lose points, okay. When the vamp's outside, little bitch, you better be ready.
4,000, that would have been funny. Spinning.
Spin meter. Ooh, spinning.
I just got back all the points I just lost.
Bonanza!
Just because the game wanted to shoot you.
Then I hope you get another death.
I hope I get slummed
you
up.
You should win. That'd be pretty funny.
Like that?
Rats.
Yeah.
You get to see my question.
Yeah.
What's your question, Silver?
What's your question, Silver? I've done nothing but teleport bread for 3 days. Dear God.
You stumped
it. It doesn't know how to respond to Skibbity Toilet, dude.
It doesn't.
You stumped us.
Again. And again. And again. And again. Come on, Slum Dumb. Let's go. Why does Dr. Nitrogen have yellow teeth?
Who the hell is Dr. Nitrogen?
I don't know. He has a big N on his head, so I assume that stands for nitrogen.
It's Dr. Neocortex from Crash Bandicoot.
Nah, whatever. Neocortex.
He's evil. Every evil person has yellow teeth.
Exactly.
Dr. Eggman doesn't, because he brushes his teeth every day like a good boy.
Yeah, he also pissed on the
number one bitch.
Yeah, but that's so neither here nor there. That's off topic, Julian.
Bet they give me a pound.
What's a tabloid? Oh, I guess those are tabloids. Oh, gotta go for that. Yes. Probably.
I feel like the US Weekly is not a UK thing. Oh, that's Us Weekly. Never mind.
Yeah, definitely.
I mean, hey man, that was kind of stupid. It's better than Julian saying that Maddie lives in fucking Tennessee.
Bunga Boy, Chuff isn't one of them, really?
I also picked Chuff. That's crazy.
Nira is one of the answers.
I didn't pick it.
I did.
And that's my username.
God did. DJ Khaled.
Major Key.
Kanye West. I'm voting the most recent names. The most racist names I've ever thought of. Matt Damon, Elliot Gould, Quinn Shabon.
Wasn't George Clooney, wasn't
Brad
it?
Brad Pitt, Scott.
Oh, wait, that's never mind.
George Clooney, Don Cheadle.
I just voted for all of them.
George Bush Jr. caused 9/11.
Bring back
rats.
Quinn Shabon.
Those ding darn bushes.
I hate rats.
Oh my god, I got the most because I just voted all of them.
That's bullshit.
It's not bullshit. It's fair game, Julian. Don you should
just 11 answers. And some all but one right.
Sometimes you just get them all right because you just kind of got to be right.
I was thinking of doing that too. That's the funny thing. And I was like, nah.
Cocktails.
Oh, I got cocktails.
I hope onesies of lemon.
Oh.
We don't know this shit.
Rat.
If you get this right, you're an alcoholic.
Shit. I don't know any of this, Dawson's going to get all of them.
Well, I hate to be the bearer of bad news. I only have one writer so far.
I just want a white Russian with milk.
Dude, that's vodka. Honestly, that's a very funny answer, though.
What the hell is a sidecar?
I don't know. Okay.
We all did it!
We're so good! Oh my god!
We did it!
We all get a power
the Kiri
slice.
Was rumble on accident,
though. Yeah!
Why did it choose you?
Because I'm retarded, and being retarded pays off.
So true!
Wait. How did Julian's character end up on the far right side now, and or far right, and Julian's on the far left? How did that happen? He was on the right earlier. What are you doing?
Dawson, what the fuck are you talking about?
Are you
Julian's, profile picture moved.
It was on the right earlier.
It's tripping.
Maybe.
Stop scrolling through TikTok. You're ruining my recording.
Mickey has gotten a job at Baskin Robbins, the revolutionary.
Oh my god, look at the fact.
Here's every major announcement they made.
To New York.
I'll promote your channel if you tell me which one you're hiding.
You have 5 subscribers.
6, actually.
That.
I feel like he's gonna hide. Knowing him, I feel like he's gonna hide. Oh.
No.
What person did he even vote?
No. So who picked the one next to me, though?
Wait, who did you vote?
You put the... Oh, I hope we get the death.
I hope someone gets the death grip, because they have to listen to an entire death grip song if they land on that one. You got less money because of that one. You got less money.
I don't care.
I think you do.
I would like to be a fireman.
Dawson.
And money to Gooba. She said Gooba.
Oh, Van just liked the video I reposted on TikTok. That means it's unfunny.
Gotta delete it.
You got it.
That means it's funny. That means it's unfunny.
No. That means it's unfunny. What do you mean it's funny?
I said unfunny.
It's not funny at all.
Hey.
Yeah, you better thank me for that one.
Thank you, me.
Thank you.
Alright, now you know what you have to do.
Okay, from the far right to the far left on the Discord line. What? I'm so confused.
Austin, are you sure you're not an alcoholic?
I'm not.
Well, let me show everybody this. Guys, look at this. Oh, no, not that. Help me. Look at this. Look at this. Hey, boo boo.
Wait, why is this a scam?
We are
there for the
we're doing
channel description.
He's a green. Sky's
whoa,
a blue.
Guessing.
Clouds of pollen. That's stupid. Cars of purple. Cars aren't purple, silly. Sano's copter.
Bionic, you see?
I'm a big purple.
Dude, I'm.
Imagine being purple.
I swear, I knew it. I was gonna say, I knew he said Dark Sacred Knights at some point.
You're welcome. Have another one. Fat Albert, is that you? Are you back from the dead?
Isn't he dead? Isn't he, like, in the ground? He's, like, turning into, like, some, you know, some worm juice or something like that. Which Eastern European country? Uruguay. No.
John.
Hungry
Box. Evo 2013.
I'm trying to think what other places.
Mango. Hawaii. Howie. I don't know this. I'm gonna go watch YouTube.
Are you guys gonna this? I literally said it right there.
Croatian.
I got it from Croates. And I was like, it's Croatia. It's Croatia.
I didn't think about that.
I didn't either.
Delete two forever. I want to delete
geography for a reason.
Hold up.
Specifically just for
geography.
Hold up. Y'all need to hold up. Let me do this first. Actually, can I pause this? We need to discuss about this. So you have to remove two forever. Which one are you picking? We have
football movies. Sorry.
Football and movies.
Bottom right's too good to give up. Bottom left's too good to give up. Music.
You
would
need the bottom left to live.
Wait. Hold on. The bottom. Not bottom.
The one is too good to give up because if you don't have it, you fucking die.
Yeah, and music is just too good. If you give that up, it's like it's not the same. We need sex to live.
We have Snoop Dogg's entire personality.
So why does it say football? We're not British.
Football.
Yeah. Well, you know what, Julian?
Probably maybe a British person.
No, listen.
Maybe it's by somebody who doesn't live in the United States because we're the only people that say soccer.
No, soccer. Listen. I hardly know her.
Shut the.
There
we go. I was gonna say, like, he just went from like one of the funniest things, and then he slowly descended downhill.
Why are you calling him the same? He's not an object.
I don't know, Andrew. Billions of Esku.
Honestly,
by the way, is that Travis Scott?
Without this, we will die as a population. Without this, we will die.
I'm listening to Travis Scott right now, Dawson.
Okay, I'm getting rid of the music so you don't listen to Travis Scott.
Echoes.
It looks like his dreadlocks.
I cast Fireball.
Not dreadlocks.
Dawson.
What?
Roll the D20. I cast Fireball.
Over damage, Dawson.
All right, wait, shut up, Jones, so I can get my D20. Hold on.
Grab the spare D20. I don't know where my main one is, so I'll grab the spare for now.
And I got a D20 that Dawson gave me.
Shut
up.
I have a
D20. Alright, let me roll. Alright. You cast Fireball.
Okay.
You roll a 17. The Fireball hits me and does a massive amount of damage.
Okay.
But I still get up.
Let me grab mine. I don't want mine that.
What is your next move?
Okay. I start singing.
It's my turn!
Okay.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Okay. Dawson back. I'm the currently bleeding out DM.
I only found a six-sided.
Okay, I take my cleric staff, use the heal, and I go to smack the enemy across the face with it.
Okay.
Roll for a wallop. Number one. You smack me in the head and your stick breaks.
Nelson, he gets impaled by the shrapnel.
No more healing, I guess.
Julian, your move.
Julian, your move. I can't heal no more. My stick gone.
You can roll to find another.
Can I roll to find another stick after Julian's turn?
Yes.
Okay, thank you.
Julian, make your move. Come on, man.
I rolled a stab.
Okay. Stab who?
Alright.
Whatever we're fighting.
Okay.
You got an 11. Okay. Would you like to roll for bleed?
Why'd you dress like that? Why'd you dress Aiden?
Roll for what?
Like
roll for bleed.
What?
Roll for bleed. Okay.
Whose clothes are those?
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, let me find the right die for it. It's
what dice do you need?
I think there it is. Six-sided. All right.
I have a six.
11. Shut up.
11 is not on a six-sided die.
Oh, 5 times 11, 55. 55 damage, including bleed.
Okay.
What is he doing?
My turn.
Can we start a D&D campaign, please?
Please, yeah.
Aiden, you should wear that. Tell Aiden to wear that on Saturday.
Anyways, all right.
When you wait for Dawson. Never mind. I hate him. I summon evil strawberry wizard and command him to attack you.
You were too busy.
You fail your stick check. For the moment, you can go look in a minute. All right, roll for evil strawberry wizard.
What?
Six. You cast the spell, and the strawberry wizard pops his head out. As he pops his head out, the portal closes and decapitates him.
I saw you were gonna he goes rogue on me.
He
starts doing the evil strawberry wizard dances and blows up into strawberry shakes on me with the cups.
All right,
now roll to find a new stick.
All right.
I have my own D6. D20.
Roll the stick. You got an 18. You find a good-looking stick on the floor, and it looks like it could be used for battle.
I'm a cleric. I'm not supposed to be battling.
You pick it up. What is your next move?
I roll to see if I can find another
stick. Roll for stick.
Roll for stick.
18 again.
You find another good-looking stick on the ground. You decide, never mind. Yeah, you find another good-looking stick on the ground. Good for you.
Can I, Dawson?
Oh, it's Julian's turn, right? Julian's turn?
Nope. He hasn't done attack yet. He can keep going.
Dawson?
He hasn't made a forceful action yet. Yeah.
If I go search for another stick and I roll an 18, can I get double the amount of sticks I have currently?
You have two sticks.
What are you implying, Donovan? I need to.
I'm implying that if I go do another stick check and find a third stick, roll another 18.
No, but I'll roll.
No. Here, let me finish.
Would you like to roll?
Let me
for another stick.
Okay.
Question: yes or no? Dawson. You want another stick?
Yes, but here's the thing: if I roll an 18 again, can I get double the sticks I got?
No. You find another stick on the ground, and it's a magic stick that doubles the amount of sticks you have on the ground currently.
Yo, I have 6 sticks now.
Donovan, would you like to roll again?
I want to go pick some leaves. I want to decorate my sticks.
You rolled a 9. You found some leaves on the ground, but they turned out to be poison ivy. You noticed it, but quickly put it down. You've not gained any infection.
Oh yeah. If I gain infection, I was just going to ask if I could just roll like immediately.
Dude. Julian, what is your move?
Is there like an online D&D game we could play? We should find. If there is, we should start a campaign, and it should be. I want to be the.
You being the DM would be terrible because you would just break the rules. You'd be like, nah, you know what? I don't care.
Honestly, Dawson is being a pretty good DM.
You want to attack the enemy? Oh, you rolled a 20? Well, sorry, but we have the 20 clause where if you roll a 20, you actually do negative 20 damage. You do 20 damage to yourself. Sorry.
Sorry, you know, he missed. Julian, what's your action?
What's your action?
I couldn't do anything because everyone was talking.
Are we even fighting an enemy, or are we just kind of...
You're fighting me. Yeah. The final boss. Ohio.
I roll for damage. Stabbing.
Okay.
So Julian's a rogue, then.
You do 17 damage. And I look at you dead in the eyes. I just hold the knife in my chest, and I look you dead in the eyes, and I call you a stupid bumbaclot. And then I just kind of like push
you away. Which bumbaclot dog am I?
Can I retaliate with...
What'd you say? Retaliate with what?
I retaliate with the phrase gay retard.
I roll for gay retard. You got a 17. You call me a gay retard and it makes me sad and walk away. The fight is over. You have won.
No!
You want to keep doing game.
No, listen, do you don't know what my next move is going to be?
Roll for this.
Roll for next move choice. Or roll for the decision to have a choice.
Listen.
You got a 17. Why am I rolling high rolls? Alright, go ahead.
It's a white. So, what I was gonna do, I was gonna pick up the strawberry wizard's head and just dangle it around like your face I just grab his cheeks and just like wiggle him around like I am the evil strawberry wizard.
Dawson, can I roll to see if I can pick up the strawberry wizard's head and put it on my stick as decoration?
rolling for strawberry wizard's head.
Hold up, we're playing.
You put the strawberry wizard's head on the stick and end up having the head rolled down thing. Whatever. All right. Journal of Research, 1712. 1738.
I'm gonna say a solid 5.
24, you know, there's Santa Claus. He's a pretty happy chappy.
He's splitting even.
26.
I'm going 24.
Oh, wow.
Wow! 24 is over 17. That does not count, dude. That should not have counted, dude.
I'm sorry.
Well, that's the answer, you dumbhead.
I went a little ape.
The answer was 17, dude. He went over.
What do you mean he went over?
You went over
I
think I picked a little too much, guys.
I put 50.
I put 156.
I rolled to mute. Dot.
I put 3 slice.
Well, I have big slice. Oh, I need to put... I'm putting all of mine in the same area because I am just that good of a person.
You like jazz?
No, I don't.
Why do you mean Dawson just put both of ours around the fucking power slice? Ow.
Dude, it's just feels good.
Oh. It was so close to getting me and Dawson points.
I wanted 4,000.
Dude, I've been recording for an hour.
Whatever. There's gonna be a whole D&D bit now.
Dude, honestly, we should start a D&D campaign. It's our newest podcast.
If there's an online one, we should do it.
Like, whole shenanigans.
What if we all just, like, meet up in real life?
Nah, that's too much work.
No, D&D in real life is too much work.
Listen. I've always wondered why people
found
D&D in real life. I'm not getting any points.
Because you suck wieners.
No, listen, I have questioned why people found D&D enjoyable, but now I figured out why. It's because it's fun.
And also don't you live in Tennessee?
Probably, I don't know. Fuck
3 million points to Matty, I guess.
I know, someone laid on the power.
That's 50 schmeckles.
Who burnt it? Oh, Julian, you burnt the toast.
Julian, you burned the toast.
Julian, you can do something really funny right now if you land on the spot.
Oh,
thank you.
Guys, there's a song. I'm listening to a song that I can't say.
What?
Can I do
it? It starts Jay-Z and Kanye.
Oh, dude, I love This is America. It features Frank Ocean.
Anyways, cookies.
Land on the slice so we can end the game and play.
Slum, dumb. No.
Look how close that was, though.
Yeah,
but
close doesn't cut it in the industry, buddy.
Ukunga bunga, man.
I need water.
I'm like half an Oreo, except it's okay, buddy. Nobody cares.
How do you eat half an Oreo?
Well, first of all, you gotta be
cut in half. You split the Oreo in half.
Why is it only me and
him? Julian, it's not rocket science, buddy. Just figure out simple
math. 2 + 2 = 2.
No.
Guys, the Fortnite item shop just got updated.
We don't care.
Nice.
Like Kanye song. We don't care.
Hey, bro.
Oh.
Cookies. This or that.
I know about cookies.
Oh, hold on. I'm only picking up. That is my strategy. For me personally,
what?
It works.
Sesame Street a longer run than Cheers? That's actually surprising. Reading Rainbow.
I love it when, like, I just get, like, these big numbers. Okay. Someone might be catching up to me. You really need to stop that. You need to stop that. I need to be him! I beat him! I beat him! I hate you, you're the worst!
Bro.
You asshole!
I was spamming on their number one, and whenever I switched it, it just said no, I'm gonna switch too.
Why do you say that so angrily, bro? What's wrong?
You asshole!
Man, get a load of Julian, he's the only one not glowing. He's not gonna experience the ascension.
Grammys, Oscar, Tonys, Walt Disney, James, or I'm voting like random. I don't really. You know, I'm pulling a Dawson. I'm voting for everybody.
Who the hell is Meatloaf?
What, you didn't
know my favorite rapper? Someone named Meatloaf.
Yeah, it's my favorite rapper. Meatloaf. All right, let's all look at Meatloaf. Is Meatloaf not?
Walt Disney better not be on there, cause
Meatloaf is not.
Yes, sir.
High five.